In this illustration, we'll discuss about the work done by a variable force on lifting a body. Here we are given that a body of mass M is lifted from ground by a force which varies with height h, as f is twice of 1 minus bh times mg. And we are required to find work done by this force over the first half of the ascent of body. So first we need to calculate the height to which the body will ascend. So here in solution we can write, if A be the acceleration of body, here we can write F minus mg is equals to ma. And if we substitute the value of F, this is, we can write height of ascent of body at any time is y. So this twice of 1 minus by times mg minus mg is equals to ma. Here m gets cancelled out, and further simplifying we are getting the value of acceleration as this g times 1 minus 2by. To calculate the height of ascent we can write a as v dv over dy, and this can be further written as v dv is equals to g 1 minus 2by dy. If we integrate it, then here we can see at y is equals to 0, the speed was 0, and at a general height y, the speed becomes v. Then left hand side will give us v square by 2, and right hand side this will be g times derivative integration of 1 will be y minus integration of y is y square by 2, so this by square. So here, if we wish to calculate the maximum height, we can write at y is equals to h, v is equals to 0. This implies, this will give us 0 is equals to g h 1 minus bh. So, this is giving us the value of the height to which body will ascend is 1 by b. And now, if we continue here to calculate the work done by this force, then this work done can be written as integration of f dy from 0 to h by 2. Here you can see the situation, this is ground, and at a height y, the body is being dragged up with a force f, and it is experiencing mg in downward direction. The value of f is given by this relation which we are taking here. So work done by this force as it is varying with the distance as twice of 1 minus by. This is variable, so we'll use f dy integration. So this work done will be integration of twice of 1 minus by mg dy, and it is from 0 to h by 2, where h is 1 by b. So we use limit to 1 by 2b. So on integrating, this will be 2mg is a constant, and if we integrate 1 minus by, this y minus by square by 2, and we apply limits from 0 to 1 by 2b. So further, this giving us 2mg on substituting the limits, this 1 by 2b minus, here if we substitute 1 by 2b, this 1 by 4b square, so this 1 by 8b. And the lower limit is 0, so there won't be any other term here. On further simplifying here, we can see this giving us 3 by 4 mg by b. That will be the final result of this problem, the work done over first half of the ascent of body.